A monster of a Halloween storm is expected to hit the middle of America. Strong winds and torrential rain are forecast today from the Great Lakes to the Gulf Coast. Meteorologists say isolated tornadoes are also a possibility. In Macon County, Missouri, conditions got so bad overnight, cars and trucks were forced off the road. Parents say the weather is making them change their Halloween plans.
I have 6 kids. I don't want to drag them all out in pouring rain, so I'm considering just buying some candy, and that way they'll have candy even if we don't make it out the house.
Officials warn trick-or-treaters who do plan to brave the weather to be careful of water-covered roadways.